Bernie squirms on live TV after question about Clinton Lewinsky affair. Bernie Sanders is no stranger to hypocrisy. After all, he claims to despise capitalism but made over $1 million last year, putting him in the top 1% of earners. Hilariously, around $800,000 came from an advance on his socialist-leaning book Our Revolution. He also ran as an anti-establishment presidential candidate, despite the inconvenient fact that he's been a Washington, D.C. insider for nearly 3 decades. Now, there's another incongruity to add to the list. While wringing his hands about the crisis of sexual harassment allegations sweeping the country, Bernie Sanders refused to agree that serially scandalous Bill Clinton should have resigned during the Monica Lewinsky affair. During an appearance on State of the Union, Sanders was asked by host Jake Tapper if he agreed with Senator Kirsten Gillibrand, a Democrat from New York. The female lawmaker has recently come out against Slick Willie's behavior in the late 1990s, when Clinton was impeached after carrying on and then lying about an inappropriate sexual relationship with a young intern. Sanders refused to answer the question, but instead gave a vague response that showed that he was just another establishment politician after all. "I don't think that at this moment our goal is to look back 20 years or 30 years," Sanders said. He might have been channeling Hillary Clinton. What difference does it make? To be fair, it's possible the 76-year-old socialist has a hard time looking back and remembering what he had for breakfast, let alone what happened during the Clinton scandal. Our goal is to go forward, and our goal is to understand that we have a real crisis in this country today within the political world, within the corporate world, within the media world where women are being harassed every single day, he rambled. "Hey, Bernie? Part of the reason there's a crisis within the political world is because people in politics refuse to speak out. You're in the political world, with a chance to speak out against a known sexual deviant, and you refuse to do it. Victims everywhere just got burned." At least Kirsten Gillibrand tried to be reasonably consistent when she gave a much more clear answer about Bill Clinton. The Democrat senator was recently asked by the New York Times if Clinton should have stepped down during the Monica Lewinsky scandal. "Yes, I think that is the appropriate response," she stated. Sadly, it looks like Sanders' reluctance to call out Bill Clinton on his immorality was a way to protect fellow Senator Al Franken, who was facing a harassment scandal of his own. Moments after he refused to call out Clinton, Sanders also tucked his tail between his legs when asked about Franken. "My understanding is that Al is a very popular senator. People in Minnesota think that he is doing a good job and his political future will rest with the people of Minnesota," he sheepishly answered. There you have it. A president was caught red-handed, blue dressed, taking advantage of a young woman, and Bernie Sanders says nothing. A senator was captured in a photo groping a sleeping female model, and Bernie Sanders thinks he's doing a good job. Yes, the celebrity and political elites may have a problem with sexual harassment, but it's two-faced airbags like Bernie Sanders who are enabling it.